Here we go.
So today we're going to release 58 of our wild hellbenders out in the stream that we collected them as eggs 4 years ago. It's a lot of hellbenders, and it should be a significant increase to the population of that river there. So we're pretty excited about that. All right, grab a cooler. You guys want to grab the other one?
Sure. You want to go sideways?
We have a really big team today, and it's because of all the folks that really help out our wildlife ecology program.
Perfect.
Who would like to be a holder?
This is a huge undertaking. We have 4 coolers full of hellbenders, many, many hellbenders in each cooler. So we've got students out looking for appropriate rocks where a hellbender can go under and stay and be safe.
Oh, look, feel where my fingers are.
Yeah, so that's a nice little space right there.
All right, you want to give it a shot?
So go ahead and just put his head in.
It's a big moment. I mean, we've put in a lot of hours. I can't even count the hours taking care of these hellbenders, and all for the moment that's today, which is to get them back out in their home rivers and as part of the wild population.
He's in.
Total.
That is so awesome. We just released a hellbender.
I'm sure they'll, you know, be probably a little bit of a shock, you know, at first. Yeah. But I think in like 2 or 3 days, they'll wake up and be like, oh, I kind of like it here.
Yeah. We're not in tanks anymore.
Yeah.
For me, releasing these animals back into a wild situation, trying to repopulate a native species, that's where it's at. When we can make our best effort at conservation of a species by putting them back in their wild habitat. I mean, it just speaks to my soul.
Oh, I think he's all the way in.
That's all right.
Yay, last hellbender.
That is awesome.
So, yeah,
it's
pretty great.
What an awesome day. My gosh.
It's pretty great. The release went really well, but it was also just a little bit sad, too. Dropping your kids off at college is probably a pretty good analogy for that, yeah.
I should watch you go to the shallower parts.
I knew it was going to happen. Were you watching? Gosh darn it.
He was watching. It was great fun. I only fell down once.